Now, let's hear more on the rationale behind the ranking that saw Nigeria drop 12 places in the Corruption Perception Index. An official of Transparency International, Okeke Anya, spoke to us on telephone.
Does a yearly perception index, and each year these rankings are based on a number of sources through which people have assessed Nigeria's the level of implementation of anti-corruption issues. So it is a yearly affair, and it has always a methodology of doing that. It is, and they do it for a lot of countries. So for this, for 2017, which report was just released, a total of 180 countries were assessed. So it was not only Nigeria that was assessed, but Nigeria was assessed based on this the setting criteria of issues about implementation of laws, implementation of coming up with anti-corruption instruments, and so on. So, and a lot of questions are asked depending on the assessor. The World Bank has its own areas of assessment. African Development Bank also has its own different assessment, but they have to do with either in terms of implementation of laws, coming up with policies that addresses corruption. Nigeria scored 28 points in 2016, and in 2017 they were able to score 27 points. Moreover, in 2016 they only assessed about 160 countries. In 2017 they are assessing 180 countries. So you find out that the drop may have been as a result of more countries being assessed, or more countries doing better than they did in 2016.